A child was born into this world in 1933. A blessing for a Jewish home in Frankfurt, Germany. And his father taught him alphabets. He learned to read and write. Each night he heard his mother say these words to him. Joseph, my son, the Lord our God is one. God is very near, Joseph, my dear. Joseph, my son, we are the chosen ones. Do not fear, we'll always be together. Joseph was a boy of nine in 1942. He had a secret hiding place, like all young children do. Horrified, he saw them take his mom and dad away. Alone, he heard his mother's final words to him. Joseph, my son, take some food and run. God is very near, Joseph, my dear. Joseph, my son, we are the chosen ones. Do not fear, we'll always be together. To feel his hand on the western wall was a lifelong dream come true. He made it to Jerusalem, the city of the Jew. And he opened up his siddur, as he had done each day. And he prayed to God for his mother and his father. Man stood there praying for a son he thought long dead. That voice, that's my father's voice, was all that Joseph said. And he looked into the old man's eyes. Tears came down his face, and he fell into his father's embrace. Joseph, my son, the Lord our God is one. Come, your mother's here, Joseph, my dear. Joseph, my son, a miracle has been done. From now on, we'll always be together. Joseph, my son, the Lord our God is one. God is very near, Joseph, my dear. Joseph, my son, we are the chosen ones. From now on, we'll always be together. From now on, we'll always be together.